They say a pretty girl is like a melody. Well, all the other artists on this series seem to have the pretty girls, so I'm going to take care of the melody. But you're going to choose the song. Now, earlier you were asked to get a hold of three pieces of paper and something to write with. Take the first piece of paper and on it write the number 1. Then turn the piece of paper over and write the number 2. Take your next piece of paper and write down the number 3. On the opposite side, the number 4. On the last piece of paper, write down the number 5. No surprises here. The final surface gets the number 6. Place the three pieces of paper onto the table in front of you, 2, 4, 6 side up, and then mix them around so that I could not possibly know their order. Good. Take the paper over to the left end of your row and turn it over. At this point, you're looking at three numbers I could not possibly know exactly which ones. Add those three numbers together to arrive at a total. You've reached a total between 1 and 15. On your screen, you will see 15 song titles. Remember the one that falls at your number. You've chosen a song. I'll do the same. Let's see if our selections match. It could only be Shakin' Stevens.